As I wake up every morning, I wish the day would end. Because a day without you in my life, I don't know how to mend. And I was like, eh, 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 oh, 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 oh. You were like, eh, 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 no, oh, no, oh. I was like, eh, 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 oh, 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 oh. You were like, eh, 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 no, oh, no, oh. Come on, let's rewind till I smile. That look upon your face. My heart is empty and unguided. I'm blind leading chase. Thought I had a plan. A plan with you and me. Was a villain of my own dream. Breaking me down to my knees.
Nothing left to say. And I was like, eh, 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 eh. Colors and they're actually much more sheer than I thought they were going to be. The first lip glosses that Tanya released were super pigmented, but these ones go on much more sheer. So especially these darker colors, I was hoping that they were going to come out a bit darker, but the nice thing is that every single color in this collection could be worn by anybody. As with the other lip glosses that she released, they feel really nice, they're really easy to apply. They don't feel sticky when you put them on. It doesn't feel like you're wearing anything. And they have the same scent that the last ones had there. It's quite a sweet scent. But yeah, I absolutely love them and I love every single colour. I didn't think that I was going to like them all, but I do. Don't forget to leave me a comment and let me know which of the colours was your favourite, and also let me know if you've bought any of the new colours and which ones you have purchased. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye!